To coronavirus news now, guidelines for Wisconsinites who are fully vaccinated. They came out today from the CDC, and as Taylor Lumpkin reports, there are signs that there could be a return to normalcy soon.
The CDC's latest guidelines for people to follow who've been fully vaccinated against COVID-19 is giving people hope that better days are just on the horizon.
I can't wait to really re-engage with society again and go out to eat and enjoy a movie and theater. I'm really looking forward to that.
Michael Flaherty says it's been hard the past year not being able to visit friends and family.
And I felt kind of isolated, so it's been tough. I'm an extrovert by nature.
The CDC announced today people like Michael who are fully vaccinated can visit with others indoors who are also fully vaccinated without having to wear a mask or social distance.
That is, for the most part, a pretty safe thing to do. The likelihood that those people would make each other sick is essentially zero.
Officials say a person is considered fully vaccinated 2 weeks after receiving the last dose of a vaccine. According to the State Department of Health in Wisconsin, nearly one in three adults over the age of 65 are fully vaccinated. Here's where some Southeast Wisconsin counties stand. In Ozaukee County, 32% of that age group is fully vaccinated, compared to 26% in Racine County and 24% in Milwaukee County.
I've had my second shot as of 2 weeks ago. It went very easily. I got the Pfizer shot.
Michael says with the updated guidelines allowing him to visit an unvaccinated person without putting them at risk, he's ready to get his life back.
The first thing I'm going to do is get on a plane and fly to see my sister in Los Angeles. So it's been great to sort of get back involved in the world again.
CDC officials add that vaccinated individuals will also not be required to quarantine or get a test if they've been exposed to COVID-19 as long as they're asymptomatic. In Milwaukee, Taylor Lumpkin, TMJ4 News.
Going in depth, more than 600,000 people in Wisconsin, or about 10% of the population, is fully vaccinated. That's according to the State Department of Health. And more than 1 million, or 18%, have had at least one dose. There are currently three vaccines available. Educators, grocery store employees, and public transportation drivers are now qualifying to get the vaccine. If you'd like a complete list of who's eligible, just go to tmj4.com. Right now,